Hello everyone, my name is PR, and today I'm going to be talking about the brand new Prodigy monster in Prodigy Math. I've already seen this, so like, you won't be seeing my live reaction to it, but you will, but I, and I'm sure you guys have already seen it since you guys have been playing Prodigy, but you're just going to hear what I have to say for it, and how I think it looks. And before I start by casting the spell and showing you guys what it looks like, I wanted to talk about Prodigy's new color scheme. It changed from the aqua and white to the orange and white, but I'm not really seeing that in-game, just more in the logo and the login screen. I know they might change, like, see how this think button is aqua and white? Do you think they'll be, they'll make it orange? I'm not sure. I think they will in a future update. But not yet. Now we get to see the Prodigy monster, the big reveal. Yeah, he's orange actually right now. He kind of grew taller and now he's orange, which I actually think is a downgrade from the old Prodigy monster. I like that more. This just looks a bit weirder and a bit more creepy, I feel like. I just didn't really like it, so. That's my opinion, but I thought maybe if they didn't make it taller, they kept it the same size, turned it to orange and aqua would actually both be a great color scheme. I thought that would be great, but guys, keep in mind, this is only my opinion, so like, if you guys like it, go ahead, use it. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today. If you guys liked it, please like the video and sub if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.